Life's starting to return to normal for this now famous soccer team, whose incredible story has kept the world captivated for weeks. Today, they're doing their stretches, kicking a ball around and laughing together. They're also talking to the public for the first time about the moment they met their rescuers.
I said hello or something like that. When they said hello to me, I said hello back. It was so magnificent.
On June 23rd, the Wild Boar soccer team visited the Tam Luang cave after practice. They went exploring deeper than they'd ever gone before. But then heavy rain started to fill the cave with water. To escape the floods, they had to go further into the cave, where they became trapped. Within 24 hours, a search operation was underway. But it would take more than a week just for rescuers to find the boys deep in the flooded, dark caves.
How many of you? 13. Brilliant.
To everyone's relief, the boys were alive and well.
You are very strong. Very strong.
But getting them out was tricky. Trapped a kilometre underground and 4 km from the cave's entrance, rain kept falling, flooding the cave further and making conditions really difficult. Specialised divers, including an Aussie, joined in the operation. But even for the experts, it was dangerous. A former Thai Navy SEAL diver died while replacing oxygen tanks along the route. With more rain coming, authorities sped up their escape plan, which involved 2 divers helping each boy through a series of narrow passages one by one. The smallest gap was just 38 centimetres high, a bit bigger than a school ruler.
There were certain areas that involved floating them. There were certain areas that involved diving them, swimming them.
Finally, after a long, tense mission, the first 4 boys were brought out safely.
After 16 days of waiting, today we saw the faces of the Wild Boars soccer team.
They were taken straight to hospital in nearby Chiang Rai by ambulance. Spirits were high, but 8 boys and their coach were still trapped.
You know, in some ways it'd be worse for everyone involved if we'd had some good outcomes and then it started to go wrong. So we were still pretty toey.
After 2 separate rescue attempts, all 13 were out safely and recovering in hospital.
Hello, I'm Adun. Now I'm very fine. I'm very thank you so help me. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Note. Right now I'm healthy. I want to say thank you for helping us. Hello, I'm Mick. I'm strong. Thanks for worrying. Thanks for helping us out. And don't worry, we're safe now.
The team and their coach say they're really grateful to their rescuers. And while they've now got fans around the world who are all relieved to see them safe, the people who are happiest to have them home are their families.